What's going on, guys, and welcome back to a brand new Five Nights at Freddy's Special Delivery Update video. And I'm excited for hopping back into the game because, as you guys can see on screen right now, we have the brand new, I want to say Molten Chica, but I have no idea. It's the brand new Fire Chica, though, okay? You guys know we just got another fire animatronic, you know, a fire flamethrower guy. A fire flamethrower Endo and a fire flamethrower baby, or just a flaming baby with a furnace in her stomach. So this is no surprise here. We now have just a flaming Chica with what appears to be a dead cupcake. I have no idea. What the heck is this skin? Can I like see it? Oh my, dude, those eyes look like pure terror. Oh, that is so scary. So obviously we have some lures here. We're gonna need to go ahead and buy a bunch of them because you guys know I like to have a few. Oh yeah, there's the flamethrower bear Endo. Okay, wait, what's this one called? Scorching Chica. Okay, it's not Molten Chica, it's Scorching, all right? Just in case you guys were wondering. All right, so there we go. We purchased quite a few of them. Let's go ahead and head, oh, not there. Let's head to our devices. And I also need a transponder, but let's go ahead and use these first so that she starts coming towards us before we go ahead and use those. So broiler baby. Oh wait, no, that's the wrong one. I don't know why I called it Broiler Baby. That name just caught my attention instead of Scorching Chica. I have no idea why. Anyways, like I was trying to call in Scorching Chica, not Broiler Baby, okay? No, we don't want any of those. All right, let's go ahead and use like five of those. And while we're waiting for those, let's go ahead and buy a transponder too. That should be down here somewhere. Where are the transponders? Hello, there we go. Actually, give me like a few of these because I always have these parts and I just never use them. So like, you know, I'm just going to stack up on just quite a bit of them. All right, let's go ahead and use one of these now too. There we go. All right, so who's around me? We have a Freddy, a Bonnie. Ooh, a Bonnie sent by one of you guys. Oh, and a little flaming icon. Oh yeah, I forgot. You get a little lure every time a new, you know, a character comes out. Remaining event time, 7 days. So obviously next week we're going to be getting another one. Oh, here we go. Oh, this is just a Freddy. If it's the Bonnie, I'll go against the Bonnie because one of you guys sent it, all right? Which, by the way, let me know in the comment section down below if you guys have sent me an animatronic and what it is if you guys have sent me one because I want to know. Even if it's already passed or if you sent it a while ago, I just want to know what you guys actually end up sending over because you guys always send me animatronics, but I never know what to expect. There's literally two Bonnies. What's going on here, guys? Did I say something about Bonnie last episode? Did I say Bonnie sucks or something? Because I feel like I'm about to get destroyed by a Bonnie. Oh no. Is this just a normal Bonnie? I hear an Endo, so I think this might just be a Bonnie with an Endo CPU on it. Oh. Never mind. He sounds normal now. Okay. What's he doing? He's just sitting there. Okay. Oh, yeah, by the way, guys, I'm in the final stages of moving. Okay, that's why all this stuff is off the walls. And if you guys could tell, like, everything is just all beat up in here. And, like, it looks like I'm ready to move. So, oh, there we go. Wow, this is a normal Bonnie. Okay, I was definitely expecting way more. But, yeah, if you guys don't know, tomorrow's the big, you know, Saturday. It's the big FNAF day. So, I got to finish moving before that. Actually, tomorrow's Friday, but... the day after tomorrow's Friday. Oh, great. Motion in the office. That's never good. That's literally where I am. That's terrifying. I just look behind me. There's just an animatronic just watching me. It, like, actually came into the real world. Okay, so there's Broiler Baby. Let's go ahead and use this speed up right here, though, on our new friend Chica here. And let's go against her. I'm excited for this one. All right, here we go. Ooh. She's over here. Oh, no. Guys, my right earphone... I should show you guys what my headphones look like. Everyone was roasting me in the last video, okay? Because my headphones are broken. And they're still broken. I'm holding them up with tape right now, and the tape isn't working. I've lost hearing in my right ear. Great. Oh, no. Luckily, you don't really need hearing. Oh, I did not mean to do that. I'm so lucky she didn't actually attack. Oh, she's in the closet again. Come on, Chica. Come over here. Let's go. Or what if I just open the door and she's just on the other side of the door? How terrifying would that be, man? Okay. Oh, oh no. Battery's resetting. That's not good. No, we're fine. She's still just... Oh! Okay. Let's... Wait, why is it... She was there for a while. I thought maybe her eyes changed, but no, I don't think she does that. Okay, she's right here. Ew, she's doing that weird mouth noise again. Where's she going? Oh! Oh! Whoa, that was quick! That was so sudden. I thought I was a goner there, dude. Holy. All right. Well, new streak of two. Let's see if we can beat my old streak on this video. So we have a Bonnie. Another one sent by one of you guys, which I definitely want to see what that one's got in store for us. Because that last one, it was pretty easy, if we're being honest. Actually, we have a Broiler Baby. Let's go ahead and get that towards us. Oh, yeah. Well, the daily tasks. Collect a mod, collect Remnant, and defeat Balloon Boy. Okay. All right. So let's go ahead and wait for her to show up. Here we go. Where's the ring? There it is. Whoa, she was in front of me, I think. Did you guys see that? Wait, go back and pause the video. Did you guys see Baby? Like a piece of her or something? I could have sworn She was glitched in front of me. Let me know in the comments, but I think that's her. That was her. Oh. Okay, right here. Now, this isn't going to be easy. It's baby, so I expect we're probably going to get destroyed. Oh! Okay. That was sudden. Are your eyes still red? I hope so. Okay. I think it's only Springtrap that can change the color of his eyes to, like, red to white, but I don't remember. Oh. Okay, if she's anywhere to my right, I cannot hear her at all. Is she over? Where is she? Where? I hear her walking, like... Okay, I can't find her. She's right here. Dude, playing this game... Oh, no. My power. Playing this game with only one headphone in, or only one headphone working, is like playing on hard mode. Oh, what's happening? Shake the phone. Oh, no. Oh, my God. She's holding something. I think it's the scooping thing she has. Oh. Oh, she was right there. I saw her. Okay, she's... I think she's behind me?
Looks like something bad is about to happen.
Yeah, I think something bad is about to happen because I can't find you. Where is she? Oh! Okay, I found her. Get away!
Didn't you okay. know I would find you?
Oh, what? Oh! Okay, she wasn't even there.
That is about to happen.
I faked myself out. Okay, wait. Reset the battery. Wait, reset the flashlight, quick. Reset it, reset it, reset it. Oh! No! Oh! I went to... Oh, man. You guys couldn't see, but I was resetting the flashlight, so I was looking at the phone from the right, and usually I was looking at the recording with you guys, and I went to look back at the recording, and as I did, that's when she showed up. Ah, oh, that's so unfortunate. Okay, so what do we got around us now? Another Bonnie and another Endo sent by one of you guys. Oh, and there's a new Chica. Come on this way, Chica. Come on up. It's your turn to get destroyed by me, okay? This little cupcake icon doesn't mean I'm friendly, okay? Oh. Where is she? I think it's so hard to play with the left earphone only because I keep hearing in places that they're not there. Okay, right here. As long as I have the static, I'm fine. Oh, okay, Chica, that was a quick attack. What's up with that? What the heck? I think I upset her. That was pretty fast. Usually she waits a little while. Okay, she's slow walking right here. Right inside my soundproofing. Come on, Chica. You better not dirty it up. Come on. Oh. Another fake out. Okay. Where's she at now? She's in the dark part of my room over there. Oh. That's another thing. Because I'm... Oh! Because I'm moving. Okay, as you guys can see, if I just point the camera up there, I have no light bulbs. I have no light bulbs. I have light bulbs in this one, though. That one. But nowhere else. Oh! I don't know if you guys saw my power, but I had 4% left before it had to restart. That would have been awful if I would have got destroyed right there. Oh man, I already lost my streak. I forgot. Oh, I got a CPU mod right there. That was a Freddy Fazbear one, I think. Okay, wait. Let's go to the store real quick. I want to see if there's anything new. Oh yeah, they have the new Arcade Mayhem FNAF AR merch. I was gonna buy that and do an unboxing video because I had that and the old FNAF AR merch, and I wanted to just do a video unboxing all of it. But I just haven't had a chance because I've been moving and stuff like that. But I don't know. If that's something you guys still be interested in, let me know in the comments and I'll do it. All right. Well, if I can, that is. All right. So wait, who's at us now? Is this just the normal? Oh, is that it? What is that? Did one of you guys send this? I don't know. I don't want to risk it if it isn't. Let's just get out of that one. If this one attacks me, though, or if this... Oh, yeah. That was definitely a normal Bonnie because there was a normal one and then these two. So, if one of these two attacks me, we'll try them out, all right? Just to see if it's anything crazy, like a Springtrap CPU or whatever on one of these guys. But in terms of the other Chicas, I don't know where they are. Usually, they show up a lot faster than this. Well, sometimes, if you get lucky. But I don't see anyone... How many... Oh, my... Dude, look how many lures I have of all the different amateurs. I've literally just been collecting all of them. I didn't realize how much of a problem I have until I just looked through this list. I would be curious, though, like, how much are these lures worth? So, each three lures are worth 900 Faz coins. So, just do, like, somebody do the math on all these. How many Faz coins have I spent on lures? I would like to know in the comments. If one of you guys wants to do the math on that, you don't have to, okay? Don't feel like you have to at all. But if you want to, okay? If you got some free time, you want to let me know. Hey, I'll be all for it. All right. Oh, this is an endo sent from one of you guys. Oh, they already left. Dang it, all we got is Remnant. That's unfortunate. All right, well, come on, Bonnie. Are you just going to stand there all the time, or are you going to come and attack me or something? Like, just come inside my house. The door is wide open. You can just walk right in. You're on the road. Where is he? What road is that? Because that... Oh, I know where he is. He's... Okay, well, I probably shouldn't say this on a video, but... He's nearby, for sure. This thing will literally tell me where... Tell everyone where I live if I say anything too, like, unobscure. All right, here we go. We got Chica coming. All right, come this way. Let's do this. All right, here we go. I think we have, like, two more Chicas to go before... That's all of them. Where? Oh, look at Trunks. Hey, Trunks. Hey, Trunks. Oh, you see he's staring at the car. He's so distracted by the car. And I'm so distracted by him. Oh, no. Whoa. Okay. Where'd he go? He's like an animatronic, dude. He's gone. Oh, he's with the animatronic. Where is he? Oh, now you're saying what's up, huh? You were distracted by the car before, and you almost got me taken out by the Oh, no. Okay, she wasn't there anyways. We're fine. All right, I need to stop paying attention to Trunks right now. I get too distracted. But you guys are always like, oh, show Trunks, show Trunks. So, like, I'm always trying to show him for you guys. Oh, here we go. There we go. Yeah, I knew that wasn't going to be a fake out. See, those other two that I let you attack me on, those were just tests for you, Chica. Okay, I was testing to see if you would actually bother to attack me. And you passed. I was going to say you failed, but no, you definitely passed. Okay, let's see. Actually, no, you failed because you didn't actually attack me. You pretended to. All right, well, how many? I think we have one more Chica coming. I wish you would tell us somewhere, like... I wish if you, like, went here, you clicked on devices, and maybe you went down to the lure, like, beside it, it would say, like, you've used, like, 3 currently in use or something like that, just so you remember, but I guess that's more of, like, a really minor thing, because most people don't use lures, I imagine, like I do, but I don't know, it'd be nice. All right, here we go. Bonnie, look around.
I hope you enjoyed my visit.
Wait.
I've got a special delivery just for you.
Okay, I could be wrong. I could definitely be wrong about this. But is that Freddy's voice? I haven't heard it enough to know. I don't know if Freddy has. Yeah, wait. That's Freddy. I think it's Bonnie with a Freddy CPU in it. Why Freddy of all animatronics? I gotta reset my battery. Oh no, what happened? Oh, put it back on. He's in this corner just talking to himself or something. He's like me. Oh! Okay. Leave me alone, bro. Where'd you go? Oh, you're back here now, huh? Where? Right here? Yeah, right here. Yeah, literally right here. What are you doing? Are you just there? Oh, here we go. Oh, got him. Too easy. Too easy. Come on, guys. You gotta send harder animatronics than that, all right? That's too easy. I destroyed him. Usually the ones you guys send me absolutely annihilate me, but I think I'm just getting lucky. Okay, so where are the other Chicas? There's a Freddy sent by one of you guys, a Bonnie. Okay, I don't see any other Chicas. Maybe we used them all. I'm gonna go use one more just to see, and we'll find out what happens here. Okay, where is Scorching Chica? Because I know I used one Broiler Baby, because obviously I mistook her for Scorching Chica, but I don't know how many used after her. So look, right there, it says I used one, but it doesn't say I used, like, how many of them I used. Yeah, that just fades away. All right. Well, let's see what this Freddy has while we're waiting.
Bet you weren't expecting me to show up early. Were you now?
Where the heck? Dude, this is like glitching out my camera. The darkness. I don't know if you guys saw that, but my camera was like glitching out. Oh, right here. Oh, this is just a normal Freddy. Yeah, it's just a normal Freddy. All right, let's forget that one. Oh, an Endo coming from up top sent by one of you guys. All right, let's speed it up. Please don't be a normal Endo. Hopefully I didn't just waste Faz coins on this. It's a normal Endo. All right, who did it? Who sent the normal Endo? Because I think, yeah, no, if it was anything else, it wouldn't make Endo noises. All right, who trolled me, huh? Who trolled me? Who sent the normal Endo? I literally, oh, yeah, just a normal Endo. I spent that thing towards me for no reason. All right, I'm going to wait around, though, for the Chicas, and I'll start whenever Oh, never mind. Every time I do that, dude. Every time. Wait, is that a normal Chica? What? That's just a normal... That's just a normal Chica. What? I didn't even know that was possible. While there's an event happening, how does a normal Chica come instead of the scorching one? What? What the heck, dude? I've been trolled twice, all right? I have officially been trolled twice. All right, well, I'll start it whenever an actual, you know, version Chica that we want to go up against shows up. All right, I know I said start it whenever a Chica shows up, but look, round 2, another Endo. If this is another normal Endo, watch it sent by, like, the same person. That'd be hilarious. Somehow they have, like, 2 phones. Oh, it's not a normal Endo. I think it's a Bonnie Endo. All right, let's go up against it. Because it could have, like, other mods on to make it more difficult. Which I guess that other one could have, too, but... Oh. Wait, what? Now it's back to... Whoa, what's wrong with my phone camera? Do you guys see that? Oh, I think it's just getting dark in here. I think it's just getting darker. I need to turn on the light right now. Hold on, guys. I'll turn it on in a second, but... Oh. Dude, this is like playing on hard mode. I can barely see anything. Where is it? Dude, where... Oh. I think it's in front of me. Dude, I've never seen like an iPhone camera do this. That is... Oh! It was nowhere where I thought it was. It was nowhere where I thought it was at all. Okay. This thing is actually kind of scary. Where... Oh, I just shocked nothing. Oops. Wait, is that the... What is doing that to the... Oh my... I can't even find this thing. What the... I lost to nothing. I think the darkness is messing up the camera, guys. I think. Because I didn't even get jump scared by anything right there. What was that? The invisible man? Did you guys see anything? Let me know in the comments. But I don't think for you guys anything showed up too. Oh, here we go, guys. The burning, scorching Chico. Whatever you want to call it, we have one. Now, this could either be the one that I just called in with the lure or... I mean... It could be one of the older ones, but I have a feeling, yeah, I think this is the one I called in. I think I used all of my lures already. Okay, lights are on now, guys. We can officially see. And you guys can also see how dirty my room is now. Oh. Okay, right there behind trunks. Here we go. Ah, fake out. Of course it is. Where'd you go this time? Yeah, see, now it seems to be working. Before, because it was all dark, the game didn't know what to do, I think. Or my phone didn't, I guess. Where the heck? Yeah, right here. Go on. Get out from behind my monitor. Get out of there. Oh, no. It's about to reset. Reset it. Okay, we're good. What is she doing? Okay. Anytime this year. Hello? Did you fall asleep behind the monitor? What's going on, Chica? Oh, what? Whoa! She literally is trying to troll me. She's trying to juke me out. She was pretending to be asleep that whole time, and then all of a sudden she's randomly attacked as soon as I look away. All right, we're back on a streak of one, though. So I think... Yeah, that's a normal Chica. Oh, it's a normal... Oh, what the? A Foxy? Yeah, that's all my lures, because I think they would have shown up by now. All right, let's go ahead and go up against this Chica and this Foxy. All right, let's see. Hopefully they don't, like, cut each other off, but let's see. Oh, dude, what if you could... Oh, that would be crazy. They should have a mode like that. Like a hard mode or like some kind of challenge or some way of doing where multiple animatronics can attack you at the same time. That would be chaos on like some kind of like challenge mode or that should be like, I don't know. No, that could be a weekly challenge, but that'd be really cool to have like, because imagine having to defend against two different animatronics. Like they obviously don't attack at the same time, but like you know, you have to be maneuvering, looking back, looking forward all the time. Like that'd be chaos. Or even like an animatronic that can somehow split into two would be crazy. But I don't know who does that. At least not off the top of my head. Okay, oh. Another fake out. Okay. Okay, no, you're gonna wake him up. You're gonna wake him up, Chica. Don't wake him up. Come on. Look at that face, dude. He's so asleep right now. As long as you don't say his name, he'll just keep sleeping, guys, if you didn't know that. So, oh, no. Low battery. Oh, okay. Oh, he's looking at me. I think I woke him up with my O. Hello? Chica? Again? Did you fall asleep? Oh! Okay. Let's look away. Wait. Is this a Chica with a spring trap? No. I think this might be a Chica with a spring trap. Oh, no. No, 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 no. Where is it? My left earphone went out. Oh, no! I think it was finally a good one. And my right earphone went out, man. Not my left. And I couldn't... That's unfortunate. All right, if that was a Chica with a spring trap CPU on it, let me know in the comments whoever sent that. If you somehow know that you're the one that sent that. But, man, that is so unfortunate if that was. Dude, the one time we could finally go up against, like, a crazy animatronic. All right, we have one final hope. It's this Foxy right here, which I sped towards me. There we go. I was going to say, bro, I sped you towards me, and you're not even going to attack me? Oh? Wait a minute. That's definitely not a Foxy CPU. No way. Oh. Okay. Maybe it is a Foxy? Because that sounded like Foxy walking. heck? All right, there's something up with this one, for sure. Oh, it's got red eyes. I had to make sure it didn't have white eyes because I don't know who, you know, is running this Foxy. Oh. Okay, where'd he go? My left earphone just keeps going in and out. I can, like, hear things for, like, a second, then it just goes away. Okay, he's right here. He's right inside of all my Febreze cans. Come on, bro. He might stink. Maybe he just wants to, like, you know, wants me to spray him with it or something. What the heck? Dude, does Trunks see him? Look, he's looking. Dude, first he was looking at him when he was over there. Now he's looking at him when he's back there. That's kind of weird. Look at that. He's. Wait, is that where he is? Oh, oh! I almost dropped my phone. I think Trunks can, like, see him somehow. How was your order? Bro, come on. You don't gotta expose me to everyone right now that I ordered Uber Eats. Come on, Uber. Guys, I promise I didn't do it, okay? It was Trunks. I had to, you know, get him. Oh! I had to get him a delivery of some bones or something, you know? Where the heck? Oh! I did not mean to do that. I'm holding the phone with one hand, so I keep dropping it. Oh, look, Trunks always does this. Look, this is how he scratches his back, in case you guys are wondering. This is how he scratches it. Just, like, flip out and, like, start rubbing his back everywhere. This is what you guys came here to see, right? Not the Foxy. I hope not. If you guys came here to see the Foxy, then... Oops. One. He's right in front of me. I think? It's hard to tell. It's only one earphone. Okay, he's gotta be... Oh, what? What? Dude, who sent this one? Yeah, there's something up with that one. There was 100%. Either my volume was super messed up, or that had something on it. Because I heard it. I could have sworn I heard it right in front of me. And then it attacked from behind. Like, what? Yeah, there was... I don't know what you had on that one, but that one was crazy. Either that or, like I said, it could have just been my headphones. But, all right, you know what? We have one more. This is the last one we're going to do, okay? The final one sent by one of you guys. The E should be getting properly afraid. Wait. We just went up against a Foxy with a different CPU. Now we're going up against an Endo with a Foxy CPU. Oh, no. Where is he? Of course. Of course, motion in my laundry room. You know what's weird? There's always motion, right? But then I look on the cameras and there's nothing there. It's like there's a ghost. Like, you just, like, I'll go back and look at the footage and there's just nothing. Super weird. I think it's just, like, light setting it off or something. Okay. Right here in front of the monitor. I gotta reset my thing. Go, go! Oh my gosh. Hey, shout out King Kakarot. That's a good name. And Grateful Daydream. Shout out both of you. You guys both showed up in the video. You guys, well, I guess if you didn't know, if your comment happens to show up in a FNAF AR video, I leave it in. So, usually I would cut that stuff out, but I figure why not? Shout out to both of them. I have no idea what they said, but, oh, I'm dead. Wait, what? What? Did I not just... Oh my goodness! That was so fast! Oh my gosh! That thing was so quick! There's no way I could keep up with that thing. I zoomed past it for like a second, tried to go back, and it was already at my face attacking me. Wow. All right, well, guys, I'm going to end this video here. If you guys enjoyed the video, leave a like right on the video down below. I greatly, greatly appreciate it. If you're new to the channel, I haven't already, destroy that subscribe button, but not too hard, okay? Don't want to break your tablet, nothing like that. And if you guys made it all the way to the end of this video, drop a comment down below saying boop. I always say boop, but I can't think of anything else. Let's see how many of you guys made it all the way to the end. I'll see you guys in the next one, though. Peace out.